four players are making their National Hockey League debut tonight. Three for Chicago and one for Ottawa, Max Lajoie.
Guaranteed a little bit of nerves for the 20-year-old, but he's impressed everyone that he's played with so far here in training camp. Now it's just about getting some NHL time underneath his belt and some experience, and he's looking forward to that.
Comes up for the warm-up, and guess what? He's all by himself.
This never gets old for me. I think it's amazing. And you know, you let him do a couple victory laps, and after a while, a guy looks over at the bench and says, "All right, guys, I get it. But as a veteran, it never fell short on me. I always loved that type of camaraderie stuff. A D-to-D play, shot from Lajoie to the point, and Cam Ward is able to track it and rip it out of the air and slow things down for the Blackhawks. Puck pops loose. Wadker head up the whole way. He seams it to Lajoie. Lajoie tries to shelf that. Cam Ward gets enough of it with the left shoulder to send it over the glass and guaranteed some stress level with the parents, but he almost saw his first National Hockey League goal. Cam Ward at the last second gets enough of it to keep it out.
Right back in deep. Find a single. Duchesne flips it back in front. They score. Lajoie, his first National Hockey League goal in his first NHL game.
Well, his parents are fired up, high-fiving everyone. Welcome to the National Hockey League. But what a pass by Matt Duchesne to put it on a tee for Max Lajoie. And he does the rest, elevating the puck past Cam Ward's blocker. Good work down low. Now Lajoie is going to use his partner. Gets worked down in the cycle position. Now watch the little backhand saucer right there by Matt Duchesne. Now Lajoie does a really good job of jumping into a lane. Seabrook wants to cut that lane off. Duchesne with a perfect pass, and Lajoie ties this game up for his first in the National Hockey League. Parents fired up, a lot of emotion, as you can imagine. But it's all about seizing an opportunity, and he certainly has. You can clearly see the emotion. But good work to cycle the puck down low, to single to Duchesne. Duchesne, just a beautiful saucer pass that now Lajoie gets behind coverage. Schmaltz is there, but doesn't identify him. And Lajoie does the rest. Elevates this crowd and gets the Senators back into this game even at 2-2.
20 years of age. He averaged 23 and a half minutes in the preseason. Jamie got a long look. And really from the start of camp was a guy that Guy Boucher was talking about having a chance to make the team.
Penalty that Joel Quenneville would like.
So Lajoie on the Ottawa power play drops it down to the goal line. Ward scores! Colin White power play goal. 9 seconds into Ottawa's first power play of the year, and the Senators take a 3-2 lead.
Tips the puck back, down low, little catch play. Now Seabrook takes away the middle, so no problem, because White on the backboard, down low on the strong side, should be Cam Ward's responsibility. He goes paddle down, and
Lajoie gets a helper to go with his goal. The pass down to Colin White. And his dad. This is quite an evening for them. And he's got Max Lajoie along with the PA announcer.
That's awesome. I love it. The parents are having a real good first period here so far, watching their son rack up the points.
So piling up on the Ottawa bench are the pucks for Max Lajoie, his first NHL goal, his first NHL assist.
And a lot of firsts for Max Lajoie.
First game, first goal, first NHL intermission interview with Brent Wallace.
Max, I'm not sure where to begin, so can you sum up perhaps the first 20 minutes of your professional hockey career here?
It was a pretty crazy one. A lot of nerves coming in at the start of the period, but as the period went on, you know, I just got more comfortable and comfortable, so pretty happy.
Your first NHL goal, can you sum it up? And then I'm going to show you a shot of your mom's reaction, and if you can tell me what's going through her mind at that moment.
You know, I just saw Dutchie come around the net there. Kane was kind of taking the outside, so kind of went to the middle. Got a good shot off, and yeah, really happy. And I'm sure my mom was crying. There she is, yeah. So, no, it's awesome for them to be here for that.
Is it almost a surreal moment for you to have this kind of 20-minute period here?
Yeah, I mean, once I scored, you know, it was a pretty crazy. Didn't know what to feel, but yeah, just happy. And the guys are playing really well, so we just got to keep going.
McClendon will give us his analysis here, but we really want to hear from Michelle and Sylvie Lajoie, who are standing by with Brent Wallace.
Thanks very much, Gord. Yes, an emotional time, obviously, for the parents. Sylvie, I'd like to know your reaction to watching Max score his first NHL goal.
Well, as everybody's seen me, I was crying. It's been pretty ecstatic this week. Just for him to make the roster, we were just overwhelmed. So took him the whole season to score a goal in the AHL last year. So it's unbelievable.
It is a big moment. And for Dad, you couldn't hide back the tears either. I'd like to know, are you all surprised he's on the roster, and B, just what kind of impact he had in 20 minutes?
Yeah, I mean, like, we expected him to be like part of maybe make the team, but to make the team and then play his first period of an NHL game and like score a goal and get an assist, it's just an unbelievable feeling.
How much of a journey has it been for Max to get here?
Sorry?
How much of a journey has it been?
Yeah, it's been a tough journey in some ways. Like, he's always been a bit of a under the radar kind of guy, and like, he's he's used that as a motivation to kind of and work hard and like get here today. So
look forward to many more days with Max in the lineup. Thanks, guys. I appreciate your time.
Now Chabot with a long shot. Ward makes the save. It really is. I mean, there's so many touchstones along the way. You know, getting drafted, getting signed, going to your first training camp. And Lajoie had a good camp last year. And then making the team, your debut and scoring.
And that's just, Gord, that's just the beginning, because once you make it to the National Hockey League, now you have to establish yourself. You got to figure out where you fit with the organization and what your ceiling is. And then as you get older, there'll be somebody chasing you. There's always somebody chasing you. So
DeZingle drops it back at the point. DeMello, a hard shot, and through the traffic, Ward kicked that away. Another chance. And that's slipped wide by Lajoie, who hasn't been shy to shoot. And now Martinson picks it up and plays it back to center.